All right, we're live here at Robin's Nest in Past Christiane. Come on out. Dorothy Roberts has a wide selection of gifts inside of her gift shop right here, and I'll be playing music from 1 to 3. So come on out live, live music here, and I'm going to just do a lot of little Christmas songs for everybody as they're coming in and out in shop today. So hope you enjoy. Before a bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the night sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep in the hay. The cattle are lowing, the baby awakes. The little Lord Jesus, no crying he makes. I love you, dear Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my cradle all morning tis night. Be near me, Lord Jesus, I ask thee to stay close by me forever, and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in thy tender care, and fit us for heaven to live with thee there. Away in the manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the night sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep in the way in the manger. Frosty the Snowman was a happy, jolly soul, with a corncob cock and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman, it's a fairy tale they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in the old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, can't catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic stop. He only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop! Oh, Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, your day makes end someday. Thumpity-thump, thumpity-thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity-thump, thumpity-thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the Snowman with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Oh, the frosty and snowman. Have a holly jolly Christmas. There y'all are.
Good seeing you, Dave. Here. Y'all gotta check out, she's got some really nice stuff in the shop there. Have y'all been here before?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah.
He hasn't.
They got some good stuff in there.
Sound a little horse though, huh?
What's that?
A horse?
No, I'm fine. Yeah. I'm okay. I'm doing all right.
Yeah, that's good.
It's, did y'all go out to the festivities last night out here? No.
What did we do last night?
They had a Christmas parade out, yeah.
Oh, hey, cuz. Hi, cuz. How you doing, cuz?
Good. Where's the crowd?
Well, this is just a kind of in and out music. Yeah.
Oh.
Go in, buy stuff, and come out.
I've been here before. I love it.
Oh, they got some good stuff.
Yeah.
We all go look around. All right.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Oh, I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know with everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can't see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, in case you didn't hear. Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Oh, ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, in case you didn't hear. Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Over here at Robin's Nest, we got people coming and going and doing their Christmas shopping. And I'm playing a little Christmas music out here, so swing on by. Thank you.
warmth of peace. Hail the Son of Righteousness, light of life to all he brings, risen with his healer's wings. Mild he lays his glory by, born that man knowing no more die, born to raise a son of earth, born to give them second birth. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Open sleigh, through the fields we go, laughing all the way, ha ha ha, bells on, bobtails ring, making spirits rise. What fun it is to ride and sing, sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Bride was seated by my side. The horse was lean and white. Misfortune seemed a lot. He got into a drifted bank and then he got upside. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Day or two ago, the story I was telling, I went out on the snow, and on my back I fell. A gent was riding by in a one-horse open sleigh. laughed as I was crawling, but he quickly drove away. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Now the ground is white, go it while you're young. Take it tonight and sing a sleighing song. Just get bobtail play, 240 is the speed. Hitch him up to an open sleigh and crack, you take the lead. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. All right, a little jingle bells. We don't have any snow here, but we do have some Christmas cheer over at Robin's Nest. Come on out over here, and you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do a little ukulele now. It's always a little kind of a fun thing to do.
All right, let's see here. Switch out guitar.
Christmas Island. How you like to spend the holiday away across the sea? How you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How you like to hang a stocking on a great big coconut tree? How you like to stay up late like the Islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray for every day your Christmas dreams come true. How you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How you like to spend the holiday away across the sea? How you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How you like to hang a stocking on a great big coconut tree? How you like to stay up late like the Islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you'll sail straight for every day your dreams will come true.
Over here, if I can see you.
We were trying to sneak up.
Ah, you can't sneak on the up on the master. What y'all doing in town? Y'all just took a little ride?
We came to see you.
Well, good. Oh man, this is wonderful.
Where's Melanie?
Oh, she's in the dog parade right now. She'll be back in a little bit. I'm gonna text her. Text her and tell you you're here.
Okay.
Yeah, because I got my thing on live right now.
I'm gonna do a selfie.
Yeah, and then yeah, it would be in the background.
Hey.
There you go.
I mean, that's the way to do it. Get that selfie going on.
Yeah, you take it. I can't do it. Got to turn around. It's y'all. That's possible. You were there last night.
Yeah, I was there last night.
Nice phone. You got it so dark.
Oh, it's so bright out here, I can barely see my music. How you like right. How you love a little ukulele?
I like your shirt. I mean, your sweater. That's the cat. Yeah.
Shoot that to Melanie so she'll know who y'all are here. That's wonderful.
Yeah, I'm a texter.
How y'all been, man?
Good. I'm a texter and I'm not going to say anything. Who this?
Yeah, she'll say, what's this?
I'm going to say, where you at?
Well, so the doggy parade is probably almost over.
I saw Dusty.
So they're gonna do the parade, and then the judges will judge each one.
And where is it? How many blocks?
Well, just right. She's gonna walk back here, just two blocks over this one. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna do another Hawaiian Christmas music. Coconut for Christmas, one that I can mix with rum and lime. I want a coconut for Christmas, one that I can call my own mine. Don't need a brand new car to help me get around. Don't need a radio to fill my life with sound. Don't need new dancing shoes to help me move my feet. A hammock between two trees is a perfect gift for me. I want a coconut for Christmas, one that I can mix with lemon lime. I want a coconut for Christmas, one that I can call my own. Don't need a brand new shirt to make me look so nice. Don't want a copper pot to cook my beans and rice. Don't need a new golf cup, golf balls and a tee. Santa's got the letter, knows what to bring to me. I want a coconut for Christmas, one that I can mix with rum and lime. I want a coconut for Christmas, one that I can call mine on mine. Share my finds a gift beneath my tree. But if you ask me nice, you can share my coconut with me. I want a coconut for Christmas, one I can mix with rum and lime. I want a coconut for Christmas, one that I can call mine on mine. I want a coconut for Christmas. Well, it's a ukulele really is tuned the same as a guitar,
but it has four strings, so a ukulele would be just right.
These four here, so it just adds it to the guitar, so it's called guitarelli. So it's a ukulele, but you I know how to play a regular ukulele, but this way I can get a little more bass in it.
My son had to buy a ukulele, and he was going to learn on the internet.
It's tuned up. It's tuned like putting a capo on your fifth fret on your guitar. It's all this stuff is so similar, you know, and a mandolin's kind of similar too, you know, it has similar type, it's an A tuning, and that's what they call this, an A tune. It's very, very similar. So you see, when I put this capo up right up here, then it would be same. I could play with a ukulele, you know. I can play along with it. You. All right, let's see.
Oh, I'm gonna do a little Robert Earl Keen. You like Robert Earl Keen? You like Robert Earl Keen? Merry Christmas from the family.
Oh.
Put that on this harmony right there. Just perfect. Hi, Mike.
You're gonna like this one. You ever hear this one called Merry Christmas from the family? Mom got drunk and Dad got drunk at our Christmas party. We were drinking champagne punch and homemade eggnog. Little sister brought her new boyfriend. He was a Mexican. We didn't know what to think of him until he sang Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Kind of a funny little song. Brother Ken brought his kids with him, the three from his first wife Lynn, and the two identical twins from his second wife Marinelle. Of course he brought his new wife Kay, who talks all about AA. Chain smoking while the stereo plays Noel, Noel, the first Noel. Carved the turkey, turned the ball game on. Mixed margaritas when the eggnog's gone. Send somebody to the quick pack store. We need some icing and some extension cords. A can of beans and some diet rye. A box of tampons and some more burlies. Hallelujah, everybody say cheese. Merry Christmas from the family. Fran and Rita drove from New Orleans. I can't remember how I'm kin to them, but when they tried to plug their motor home in, they blew out our Christmas lights. Cousin David just knew what went wrong, so we all waited out on our front lawn. He threw the breaker and the lights came on, and we sang Silent Night, oh Silent Night. Carve the turkey, turn the ball game on. Make Bloody Marys, cause we all want one. Send somebody to the stop and go. We need some celery and a can of fake snow. A bag of lemons and some diet Sprite. A box of tampons and some Salem lights. Hallelujah, everybody say cheese. Merry Christmas from the family. Feliz Navidad. Is that a funny song? That's Robert Earl Keen. I heard that on the radio and I just had a crack up at that one. Oh, let's see here. Alright, we're gonna do this. Is a good one right here. Yeah, you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'ma telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town. Well, he's making a list and he's checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's been naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Well, he sees you when you're sleeping, and he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. You better be good for goodness sake. You better be good for goodness sake. Well, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'ma tell you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. And he knows when you're awake. Well, he knows if you've been bad or good. So you better be good for goodness sake. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'ma tell you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. 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 Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming to town.
You like that little version? Got a little stinger. Got a little stinger in there and everything.
Little stinger never hurts, you know. Okay, well, here's a song. This is a song that I wrote called Santa's Retired on the Beach. You might have heard that one when I played it.
Santa's Retired on the Beach?
You never heard that one?
I don't think so.
Well, this is one I wrote about two years ago.
Yeah,
Christmas 2 years ago I wrote this. It's a pretty cute little song.
Retired on the beach this Christmas. Santa's on his water ski. He's being pulled by 9 brown pelicans against that Gulf Coast breeze. Santa got real tired of blizzards and the never-ending snow. He traded in his sleigh for some skis and a beach condo. He's lost some pounds, he's not so round like he used to be. Retired now, all he does is sit beneath that palm tree. Oh, Santa's retired on the beach this Christmas. Santa's on his water ski. He's being pulled by 9 brown pelicans against that Gulf Coast breeze. Last Christmas light he landed his sleigh right on this beach. He threw down his empty sack and undid the reindeer each. I heard him say 17 centuries is too long to deliver to the good kids, and not one son went wrong. Oh, Santa's retired on the beach this Christmas. Santa's on his water skis. He's being pulled by 9 brown pelicans against that Gulf Coast breeze. Well, I walked over to Santa as he put his lotion on. He was drinking a Corona and his face looked real drawn. I said, Santa, you need to get up and get back to work. A selfie on Facebook make you look like a big jerk. Oh, Santa's retired on the beach this Christmas. Santa's on his water ski. He's being pulled by 9 brown pelicans against that Gulf Coast breeze. Ho, 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 oh no, no, you need to sell your new beach condo. Ho, 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 oh no, no, here's some milk and cookies before you go. Santa stood right up before me in that blazing sun. He looked me in the eye and said, my retirement is done. Come with Comet Cupid, Donner and Blitzen. Jumped in a sleigh, let's get back today to the South Pole again. Oh, Santa's retiring beach this Christmas. Santa's on his water ski. He's being pulled by nine brown pelicans against that Gulf Coast breeze. He's being pulled by nine flying reindeer against that sky so clear. He said, ho, 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 back to the North Pole I go.
The bridge will buy the coastal gentleman.
I like it. I like
it's called Santa's Retired on the Beach this Christmas.
You better get it copyrighted.
Oh. Well, it kind of automatically is. As soon as you write it and post it,
right, exactly.
You're good.
Oh, okay, good.
Now, you can actually do it with the Library of Congress, which I've done. It used to be $35. Now they charge you $50. Just what? just to get a piece of paper. I was like, all right.
No.
All you got to do is have a seat.
That's
in
it.
A circle, and that's a coastal gentleman next to it, and the year.
That's right.
That's it.
That's all I have. Or David Barber. Either one. Or David Barber.
And the year.
And the year.
They got nice stuff in there.
Very, very nice stuff. Yeah.
Price.
I'm going to take a
look. Go take a look. Yeah. Did you text Melanie?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Never heard back.
Okay.
And reasonable prices.
That's a little German verse there.
Silent night, holy night, and all is calm and all is bright round yon virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? The child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to the blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels try? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will sleep, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you hold in is the great I Am. Or did you know? Did you know? Mary, did you know?
Look, so who's here, huh? Stick your head, stick your head in there.
Okay.
Sit. Come here, Dusty. You gonna hang with me? Stay with him. Stay with me. Come, oh come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile here, until the Son of God appear. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. O come, thou rod of Jesse free, thine own from Satan's tyranny. From depths of hell thy people save, and give them victory o'er the grave. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Come, although days spring from on high, and cheer us by your drawing nigh. Disperse the gloom of clouds of night, and death's dark shadow put to flight. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. O come, O King of David, come and open wide our heavenly home. Make safe the way that guides us on high, and close the path to misery. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Christmas tree at the Christmas party pop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Thank you, man. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
you will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking on, oh, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the hall with boughs of holly. Thank y'all. Oh, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Thank you, man, for the tip. Appreciate it. Now, what did he get? The best dress? I don't know. Melanie just showed up, and she's in the shop.
Best dress pet handler.
Oh, Melanie got it.
She got it.
Melanie got it. You didn't get crowned, Bob.
But you're cute.
And he broke his life.
Is she wearing the same thing?
No, hers is a little sexier than that one. Melanie's a little better than that one, you know? Oh, man. Oh. Yeah, y'all fine? What'd y'all do? Y'all walk down the street a little bit?
Yeah.
Now we
gotta
go home and rest because our friends
want to
go
to
the Deluxe Boat Parade.
Oh, nice.
Up and down the coast.
Is that a nighttime parade?
Yeah, it's tonight.
Lights and everything.
And I remember last year when we went, we stood on top of the parking garage.
Yes.
It was freezing.
It was cold. It was low. Well, you know what? Yeah. I think the wind will be down, but it's going to be cold.
It's going to be
so
cold.
So you better have gloves on, all that stuff.
Yeah,
what
time
is that stuff? They want to do all that stuff?
You know what I do like, Aaron, though, is with these mask business, it's kind of nice when it's cold because it
warms. I know. My neck was cold, and I'm like, wait a minute.
Look, yeah, look, you know, you got it. It's like, oh, man, right, it's like I got a little scarf on my hair. You know?
I got mine.
It
keeps my ears warm.
When we go walking at night, he's got to need my mask because it keeps my neck warm.
That's exactly right. Okay, so y'all gonna take a little rest. Yep. Like when I'm done here, I'll play here till 3 o'clock, and then I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna take a rest. I've been taking care of Daddy, who just had a heart attack, and you know his sleep's terrible. You know, so we were up from 2 o'clock to about 4, you know, trying to get him settled down and all that. You know, he's just so weak. And, you know, you gotta help him out of the bed.
I'm trying to remember you, Dad, if I saw him.
You
should. I mean,
he's he's working up until 2 weeks ago. Actually, 2 months ago. And he got this heart. He went to bed and woke up and he couldn't get out of bed. So he had a heart attack. So now he can't, you know, he's pretty much staying there. You know, he's in the hospice after this.
Now, you've got to be related to to Eddie.
Yeah, that's my dad's older brother. He passed away.
Two years ago.
I think Eddie passed away about 2 years ago. Right. And then his youngest brother died, back 10 years ago. No. Yeah, 12 years ago. Yeah, he passed, the youngest of the brothers.
Eddie was tiny, so your brother.
My dad's just like
about him. The same size.
My dad might have been a half inch tall.
I saw a picture of
you. They look alike.
On Facebook, my dad and I thought it was Mr. Eddie.
Yeah, they look the same. Yeah, they very similar. Yeah. Yep. No, but he's doing okay, you know.
We went to church with Mr. Eddie for
a year. Oh, so you did, yeah. Gina, you know, he's Gina and Gail.
And then every vacation Bible school I did, Eddie was in the kitchen.
He ran a restaurant.
Yeah, he loved it. He loved being in the kitchen. All right, helper.
I got my helper here.
All right, we're going to
have. I think I need to tune up on him. I hear a sourdough. Y'all have a good
time.
Where
next?
Oh, God. Yeah, I don't know.
Don't know?
Now nothing until past Christmas. I went over the Parrot Head Bar this morning, and they're not going to do any music until after Christmas. So.
Okay,
so
she asked you to...
Well, they do maybe a party, but I guess that didn't go through, I guess, you know. So they said they were going to just, in general, just hold off on the music, you know. So they told me first thing in January. So we'll see how that goes.
Yeah, we were with friends, and we went to Magnolia. What is it?
Lazy Magnolia
last night.
Yes. The SL Trio was there.
Yeah.
And then we went to eat, and the only place we could find that we could get in was the Diamond Head Red, Lazy Gator.
Lazy Gator, yeah. Uh-huh.
And they were having this...
Because downstairs is where they were having the music out.
Yeah, but they had a private party upstairs, and we snuck in there, and we ate. And it was funny while we... Yeah, we crashed it. We were sitting on the side, and our friends live in Diamond Head.
See, y'all actually crashed the party.
We walked they let us in.
They had a little table in the corner. By the bar in the kitchen. Yeah.
But while we were there, the friend... I mean, they live in Diamond Head, but there's another friend that we'll see tonight that runs all the activities in Diamond Head. And the Civic Center was supposed to have this big party. Well, they called and canceled it because of COVID.
Oh, yeah.
That was the party we crashed last night.
Oh, my word. That's pretty funny.
And so we're going to tattle on them because they lost all kind of money.
Sure they did. All these functions, fundraisers.
And they went to the bar. And she's like, this is the party get canceled on the Civic Center.
Oh, my.
So, it was interesting. All right.
Well, we'll see y'all around.
Yes.
We'll be around.
Yes.
Well, Merry Christmas.
So what's the inside of those condos look like?
Very nice. Very nice. It's more like a large hotel room kind of, you know?
Yeah.
But it's got a big living room out over the balcony, which connects to the kitchen hall with a nice bar to sit at, and then a bedroom, and then a big master bath. You know, just like you would have it in a big house, you know?
Yeah.
And then down the hallways, you know, the washer, dryer, and all that.
Yeah, it's kind of like just a shotgun.
But everything
right?
is like a shotgun. It's very, very, very nice. Yeah, very nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I think I remember seeing them. I don't know what they're running now. I don't think there's any for sale. But I saw the one bedrooms. They were running about $300,000, $330,000. It's all about location.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
So yeah, it's perfect for a couple.
It's like when that hotel's finished, and I sure hope he rethinks what he did, because those balconies fell apart with that storm.
Oh, that's not good.
No.
Well,
the one on the end.
Yeah, he'll know now. The
floorboards are gone.
Well, he'll have to reinforce it. Yeah.
So make sure.
Well, they took them all out, so I'm sure they're rethinking that whole thing.
Yeah.
That's right. They got to do something.
Yep. It fared pretty well, but that hotel is going to be booked during
whatever
activity.
This whole area here in Bay St. Louis. Because what's going on in Orleans right now is with all the shutdowns.
I know. And
everybody's
all kind of people said, we still can have our small town Christmases. I said, our Mardi Gras. And I'm like, We did the Christmas party in Bay St. Louis, and there was a Jeep club and the grotto from Louisiana.
Yeah, that's right.
Came over and did our parade.
They're coming here.
I said, so we're not going to have small social distancing parades over here.
The witch parade for Halloween?
Oh yeah, we had
like
200 cars,
like 190.
Yeah,
that's you know, because they gave every little car a sticker in the window.
Yeah. Sure,
190 was the highest number I saw, and it's usually like 30. So yeah,
I tell you what,
everybody's coming over here.
They are. I mean, it's a hot little area.
I mean, it's good for business, but
someone needs to go over and tell Endymion, look, you start in
go all the way to Ocean Springs.
They would love the tax revenue over here.
It's about six miles to here.
I said they'd have to cut Oak Tree. But then all of our trees have been here.
That's right.
There's no Oak Tree.
Well, look, I'll see y'all later.
All right.
Sing. She's paying you to do it.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to him.
That's fine.
Food, whatever.
Wait, right now? Are you ready?
No.
What's his name?
Charlie. Cool. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. And all of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names, They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history, you'll go down in history.
I gotta sing a happy birthday song for these people across the street over there behind the picket fence. Is there a Charlie over there? Is there Charlie over there?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Charlie. Happy birthday to you. To you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear Charlie, happy birthday to you.
All right, happy birthday over there, Charlie, and Merry Christmas. All right, how you like it in there?
Good stuff. Good stuff in there.
All right, we'll get back to the Christmas music. Another song from Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. There you go. Good job.
Silver and gold, silver and gold. Everyone wishes for silver and gold. How do you measure its worth? Just by the pleasure it gives here on earth. Silver and gold, silver and gold, means so much more when I see. Silver and decorations on every Christmas tree.
What's a Christmas tree without tinsel and pretty silver and gold decorations? Can't really call it a Christmas tree now, can you? And think of all the fun and joy that would be lost on Christmas morning if all the young folks couldn't see that sparkling happy tree. Silver and gold, silver and gold, means so much more when I see. Silver and gold decorations on every Christmas tree. Silver and gold, silver and gold, everyone wishes for silver and gold. How do you measure its worth? Just by the pleasure it gives here on earth. Silver and gold, silver and gold, means so much more when I see. Silver and gold decorations on every Christmas tree.
Put a stinger in everything.
Oh my God.
But it's always fun to do stingers.
Well, stingers can be soft, or they can be,
well, they can be like.
Sidewalks, busy sidewalk, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear silver bells. Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Strings of street lights, even stoplights, blinking bright red and green. As the shoppers rush home with their treasures, hear the snow crunch, hear the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene, and above all, the bustle you hear. Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalk, busy sidewalk, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring, soon it will be Christmas Day. Soon it will be. You know, every Christmas song sounds better with harmony. Just in general, it's kind of what it does, you know. All right, we're gonna do Winter Wonderland.
I'll do it in the first fret.
Now I'm gonna do another ukulele tune. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, I'm happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song and then we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. And the better we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face and afraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kids knock him down. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Through your nose, it's chilling. We'll frolic and play, oh, the Eskimo way. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in the winter wonderland. Yeah, he's not too much for, he's not so much for the music, you know, I mean, he gets a little freaked out. He wants his mama, too.
You want your mama. You want your mama. You want your mama. You want your mama.
We'll do a little church music. What child is this who lay to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping, whom angels greet with anthem sweet, while shepherds watch or keep. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Haste, haste to bring him, Lord, the babe, the Son of Man. Why lies is he such mean estate, where ox and ass for feeding? Good Christian fear for sinners here, while silent word is pleading. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Hail, hail, to bring him, Lord, the babe, the Son, the Man. So bring him incense
robber, come peasant king, to hold him. The King of Kings, salvation brings. Let loving heart enthrone him. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Joy, joy to bring him, Lord, the babe, the son, the Mary. The babe, the son of
best dress handler.
Oh, yeah.
So that's all, he didn't get nothing.
Well, it's us, you know.
Yeah, you had to get.
Yeah. And you know, we got silver. We got the little sheriff. Up you, Marshalls.
You.
We had the dusty man.
Because he gave his finger with some. They told you his girth.
Yeah.
Okay, I've never measured his girth.
Wait, they measured his girth?
No.
Grandma got removed by a reindeer, walking home from our Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but Bill and me and Grandpa, we believe. She been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. Well, I found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack. She had footprints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. We can't help him wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Send them back! Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would have just smashed the hair on Grandpa's wig. Quiet all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives the sleighs and plays with elves. Grandma ran over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
All right. Let's do a little, ukulele.
What time you playing till?
Just 3 o'clock.
Okay.
Yeah, pretty easy.
Yeah.
Say what may glad tidings be, which inspires our heavenly song. Oh, 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 in excelsis Deo. Bethlehem and see him whose birth the angels sing. Come adore on bended knee Christ the Lord, the newborn King. No crib for a bed, the little lay down his sweet head. The stars in the night sky look down where he lay. And the little Lord Jesus asleep in the
Well, you know, these church ones I've sung since I was 5 years old, so.
Right. You know the word.
But I still have to look at the music.
Beth didn't come by, did she?
Yeah, she did.
She did? Okay.
She did. Yeah, she did.
And my friend Susan?
Yep.
I'm good.
Yeah, so they came by.
Now, where does Donna live? She lives in Pasadena.
Yeah, okay. If you get back on the beach highway, uh-huh. Boulevard, right. And go to our Walmart.
Let's see what time we got here, Miss
Susan.
We got 20 more minutes. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you've delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to the blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? Did you know? The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know? Lord of all creation, Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping little child you're holding is the great I am. Did you know?
Oh, I know. Yeah, that's one thing. I made sure
to
always.
Mary, did you know?
Oh, wait.
Mary, did you know? Peace on the will to men.
saw this.
One time I thought maybe she had kids or something. She said that was an old picture.
Yeah, I think everybody for October is putting out their ball picture.
Okay.
Then take one. I'm not going to put it.
No.
No, you think y'all, I know Mardi Gras is canceled. You think y'all going to go somewhere? Yeah, she's trying to give us the first
preference. Right.
Let's see.
Oh,
here we go.
Because even Mary tells
them.
Oh,
yeah, what happened to
Mary
Barbara?
Yeah.
They want to
take a
weekend.
You know, it's the only weekend
we
go. They
want to take,
not
invite
Joel.
Like, Dave.
Yeah, goes, oh, only weekend is your birthday.
Come on, man, what happened to my music here?
And
yeah,
he's off that party. So, we could just go get something to eat. You know.
Oh, right.
Because he has to go back Saturday.
Gotcha.
Well, I think she wanted him to give up his birthday and maybe have a long weekend. And I'm like, Dave's like, oh, he goes, y'all can, I'll be there for Dad for, you know, Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah.
And she didn't say anything, but I think she wanted him to maybe give up.
Hey, Miss Pat. How you doing?
There we go. My set list had a little glitch in it.
Oh, wow, I do. I think I did. Oh, okay. Is it big?
Maybe we'll go have a...
Absolutely.
Well, Phil will be back on Tuesday. If you could,
it's not bad, no. I'm actually fine with this.
On top of it, you know, if we're going to be in Covington, to have it sent to
Jingle
Covington,
bell, jingle bell, Alabama, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow and one horse open sleigh. Through the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, spirits cry. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Bride was seated by my side. My horse was leaning back, saw her shimping to fly. He got into a drifted blank and then he got upside. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Day or two ago, story I must tell. I went out in the snow and on my back I fell. The gent was riding by the one horse open sleigh. He left there and the sprawling lie. I quickly drove away. Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Riding a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open
Man, I didn't put it in my set list. Y'all want to do happy hour?
And he'll meet us over there because I'm done.
Yeah. Well, don't leave me yet. I'm almost done.
Oh.
Okay. So 3 o'clock. It's almost.
You gotta,
it takes me 5 minutes.
We can just go warm, get warmed up.
Okay.
And then he won't.
Well, you want to bring him home for? Oh, he can stay.
Yeah,
he
can go outside with us.
Frosty the Snowman was a happy, jolly soul, with a corncob pipe and bunny nose, two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. Oh, and they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and have some fun before I melt away. Down through the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop. He only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop! Frosty, this old man, had a hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back to get some. Thumpity thump, thumpity thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thumpity thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the man had a hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry. I'll be back. I'll be back again one day. I'll be back again someday.
Sing choirs of angels.
citizens of heaven above. Glory to God, glory in the highest. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Yes, Lord, we grieve Thee, born this holy morning. Jesus, to Thee all glory be given. Word of the Father, now in flesh appearing. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him, Christ the Lord. Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold Him, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore. Sing in exultation. Oh, sing all ye citizens of heaven above. Glory to God, glory in the highest. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him, Christ the Lord. All
right, Dave Broadbridge here, Coastal Gentlemen. Getting ready to wrap it up, the Christmas music here. Gonna do maybe two more.
Oh come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel. That mourns in exile here, until the Son of God appears. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Oh, come, thou rod of Jesse free, thine own from Satan's tyranny. From depths of hell thy people save, and give them victory o'er the grave. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. O come, O day spring from on high, and cheer us by your drawing nigh. Disperse the gloomy clouds of night, and death's dark shadows put to flight. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. O come, O King of David, come and open wide our heavenly home. Make safe the way that leads on high, and close the path to misery. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Shall come to thee, O Israel.
All right, time for one more. Child is this who laid to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping, whom angels greet with anthems sweet, while shepherds watch or keep. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Haste, haste to bring him, Lord, the babe, the Son of Mary. So bring him incense and golden bird, come peasant king to all him. The King of Kings salvation brings, let loving hearts enthrone him. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds and angels sing. Joy, joy to bring him, Lord, the babe, the Son of Mary. Oh, raise, oh, raise that song sings, her sweet lullaby. Joy, oh joy, for Christ is born, the babe, the Son of Mary. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Hail, hail to bring him, Lord, the babe,
the son of Mary, the babe, the son of Mary.
Oh, man.